It is the middle of the night. I am thirsty and hungry. I think this is where I left you guys last time. I fell asleep here. I've discovered that I played a little bit. I scouted around these other trailers. I almost got attacked by a wolf. But I did find some more food, so I'm not super desperate for food. But I'm going to hold off on eating it, I think, for a little while. What is taking so long? Yeah, I think it was this trailer, actually. So there's another trailer over here. There's a truck. There's some stuff in the truck. I found cloth and then used it all. Lost it all, I should say. I need to get water. I tried repairing my clothes because they're looking pretty bad, and my repair skill sucks, so I just ruined the cloth and wasted it. I need cloth because my plan is to keep going. I could use some torches, and I can make one, but I need one piece of cloth to do it. Torch. I have sticks, I have barely enough lamp oil. If I get one piece of cloth, I can do it. That's what I was going to do. Let me see if there's cloth over here in this other trailer. I found one in that truck, I know that. And then I used it all. And I don't think there was anything in the bed of the truck. No. But yeah, there could be something cloth-like in here that I didn't see the first time. Because I'm out of matches is the real reason I need a torch, so I'm hoping I can, yeah, I don't have a knife, so I can't use that pillow. Yeah, really, there's nothing here, is there? Sometimes there's stuff I don't see, like, in corners. But yeah, so hopefully I can, because you can light a fire from a torch, and you can light a torch from a fire. And so I'm kind of hoping I can just do that until I get some matches and or something else to light a fire with. But I don't know if that's going to be possible in this situation. And it's really dark, so I can't see anything very far. Let's see. Up here is like a junkyard or some kind of industrial thing that I probably can't get into through an obvious means. Because, you know, barbed wire and stuff. And last time I went over near the edge, like the bridge is right there. You can't see it, but it is. There was a wolf down there somewhere. I need water now though. So what should I do? Let's see. I don't want to use. I can light one fire because I have one flare, and my lantern's also almost out. So. Yeah, it's, I don't know, I'm not, it's not, like, desperate. I'm almost out of lamp oil. But it's not the greatest situation. Can I see how long this burns for? Or I just have no idea. No buildings this way. I came from this direction. Yeah. I need a fire. Where did it go? I also wanted to figure out how to update this map. I'm thinking maybe charcoal? I don't really know. I don't know if I can find a pen. I've never seen a pen before. Come on, work. Because I definitely need water. I should probably just cook up a bunch of water. I don't cook a whole lot of water all at once. I probably should, because I've got the weight to spare, so. And I can always just throw it out. It's not like you can't get water anywhere else. It's just fires are a problem sometimes. Come on, work. This is usually where it burns out if it does. Am I good? Sweet. Okay. Yeah, so... Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Pick that back up. I think I want to keep the wood around for as long as I can. See, it says take torch. I don't know what that's going to do for me, though. Because it's not going to be a torch. Could I just try and find out? Let's actually throw this other book on there. 2 liters? I don't know how long this is going to take. That's a long time. That's a really long time. I definitely need more wood. Oh, I have a lot of wood. Oh, I thought I only needed one. Okay. Alright, there we go. That should be enough to boil all of this water. Okay. I should have the weight to spare. I hope so. Alright, so now I have water. 2 liters. How heavy is 2 liters of water? 2 kilos, that makes sense. Yeah, I got plenty. Alright. Let's drink some of it. Okay, so, game plan. Let me see what taking a torch out of here does. Take torch. Oh, sweet. Does it last long? I have no idea how I would, no. Oh, awesome. Okay, then I'll just do this. Let's, I think it's good for a little while. Let's just kind of walk down this bridge and see what's here. The train bridge. This is the train bridge. So yeah, so, didn't die. Super happy about that. Totally thought I was gonna die in the last episode. But we made it, and we got some food. Actually, speaking of food, I should probably eat something. Do that again. Hopefully there's a... I hear things. Wolves are afraid of fire, torches and stuff. Is it going out? I definitely hear something. Oh god. Where? Yeah, stay away. Stay away. Oh crap. I picked the right weapon this time. Come on. He's got green eyes. Torn clothing. Oh no, that's not good. Oh, it didn't burn out. Oh wow, I'm like dead. I'm like a dead person. I should probably, what's wrong with me? Blood loss. I have a bandage. Neck. Ooh, wow, he got me good. Bandage. Oh god. What else is wrong with me? Sprained wrist, infection. Alright, so I need this. Torch is going out now. I think I need this. Yeah. Okay, now I need to go back because I'm like. Oh god. Oh wow. Am I about to die? Fall off the bridge. Where's my fire? I need to sleep this off, I guess. Crap. I need to get inside. I'm even closer to death. I was literally just talking about how I didn't die, and all of a sudden here I am. Oh, okay. Can I find my bedroll in the dark? It's still in here, I think. Apparently not. Alright. Lamp. Oh my god. I'm healthy-ish. So like, I should be good to go. Yeah. I just need to rest up, I think. Here, 5 hours, let's do it. Hopefully. You can die in your sleep too, I've done that before. I woke up fully rested after how many hours? Wow, this is not good, man. I'm at 11%. It said torn clothing. What did I lose?
I think I lost my coat.
Let's see, it should still be in here. My jeans are gone. Well, good news is I can take these and make them into cloth, which was what I was looking for. I'm gonna try and my fire's probably out, so yeah, let's just eat the peach, the pork's in there, screw it. He's doing this in the dark, which is impressive. I don't think I would be able to do that. 23% of that food was lost. All right. Yeah, so let's just do this in the dark. It doesn't matter. 2 cloth out of this. No longer repairable. No longer wearable. Maybe I can make like a snow shelter. I need to get... Oh, wow. I lost so many things. Let's drop this. This is no longer useful. Burned out. What can I do? Harvest that into a stick, I guess. With a saw? I didn't know he had a saw. Let's get some cloth out of this. Oh man. Oh, the sun's coming up though. That's good news. What else? What else? The hat? That's a pretty Canada hat.
Hopefully I can get another one of those. That'd be nice. I like that hat.
Scarf is gone. This guy's gonna be freezing cold. Zeke, you poor fella. Alright, so now I have cloth. I have 5 cloth, which is what I think I need a snow shelter for. Can I get the cloth back after I make the snow shelter? Probably not. I think I have one more bandage? Yeah, okay. So that's fine. Oh, I have this? I didn't know I had this. This is a lot of paper, and I have a lot of cattails, so let's... Well, I don't need to drop it right now. I guess I'll hold it till I need to drop it. Yeah, okay, sun's coming up. Good deal, good deal, good deal. I have light. I don't know what to do. What do I need? I need to find new things, and if I go back the way I came... I was going to go back to the cabin that we started at, but I've gotten everything out of that I can. Let's go this way. That wolf had green eyes, man. I think that's part of the backstory. They said, like geomagnetic storm. This guy's... Oh my god, it's so cold. Yeah, let's see what's down here quickly. And it's snowing too, that's not good. That means I'm getting wet as I'm walking. Hopefully there's something here. I think there was one, like where the fish huts were. There was one fish hut that I didn't explore, so maybe there's something good in that, but... Oh, this is to another map. Let's not do that. Alright, so I guess I am going back this way. I can either go back across the tracks, but there was, like, both times I've been over that bridge, there's been a wolf. And I have no defense right now. And if I get attacked again, I'm definitely dead. I don't have a scent, so that's good. But still, if I see them, then they're probably close enough to know I'm here. Oh, no. Is that a building? Yeah, there was a wolf down there, and he came up and got me. And then in the middle of the night, there was... I don't even know. Was that like a dam? Oh, God. Oh, I'm dead. I'm a dead person. Run, run, run. I'm a dead. Run. Get inside. God. I don't want to be in here anymore. I don't have a knife. I can't do anything in here. If I had a knife, it'd be a different story, but... Because I could, what can I do? I have no idea. Guess I'll waste time doing this. He's so cold. He needs to warm up, too. I really need, like a fireplace. That'd be nice. Oh, yeah, that's the other thing. The cabin had a crafting bench, so I could do these recipes. I could make a hook. We could try fishing. I could, what do I need for these things? I need hide. Lots of pelt hide. Reclaim the wood. And gut. Yeah, I need a dead animal for gut, though. I need a knife for a dead animal, so... Yeah, I don't know, man. So what is this, like a healing tea? So if I run out of painkillers, I think this replaces it. Yeah, something like that. I don't know. Alright. I'm thinking, definitely, don't go over the bridge. Let's go back this way. Try to see what we can find. See if I missed anything. It's a long walk, though, till I get to anywhere good. I should pick up sticks along the way, though. Oh, yeah. Like, what? Where are these wolves coming from? I don't see them here. What if I just don't go over the bridge? Oh,
damn. Freezing
cold. Oh, no. This can't be good. I can't start a fire. I don't have anything to start a fire with. I need matches, I need a knife, I need boots, I need all kinds of new clothes. What's up here? I know what's that way, so... Maybe there'll be something here. Railroad tracks, I think. Oh, there's a building. Yeah. Is there a building that way? No. Is there a wolf in between me? Oh, that's where the... I can't get in there, can I? Oh, God. Oh, God. Starting to die again. Can I get in that thing over there? That'd be nice. Can I make it? I'm dead. This is hard, dude. I thought I was good to go for a little while, but you get attacked by one wolf, and it's all over. Frozen corpse. Have something good on you. Nothing. Dang it. There's a dead deer here. I'm like dead. I can't do this right now. I need to get somewhere where I'm safe. I'm like 9%. Okay, come on, go. Come on, you can make it, man. I don't know if this is inside or not. What is this? This is... Can I get in there? I don't think this is anything. Climb this. Can I climb the ladder? No. Door? Door? Nope, this is nothing. Crap. Alright, let's do this. How do I do the thing? Oh, I don't have any sticks. Crud. I'm dead. Oh, and I left my bedroll, didn't I? Crap. I'm really dead. I can't even... Pack up in a sleeping bag. Oh crap. Where did I come from? Frostbite risk. I think it's inevitable at this point. This isn't good. Yeah. I can't do anything. Here it goes. Well, it's been real. I think I'm going to be starting this one over. I didn't even get three whole... I think I did get three whole days, actually. I was on day four. So, day four is the record to beat. Where is my trailer? There's the bridge.
All I can think about is food.
Yeah, you're dead, so I'm surprised you can think about anything. Just die already, man. Seriously. Crap. Can I do anything? I can't do anything, can I? Dead. Dead. 3 days. 3 days. Okay. Well, I guess we'll be starting this one over. I should have grabbed the bedroll. I don't know why I didn't take it with me. I don't know if that would have saved me, but it would have been something. I got attacked by 3 wolves. 5 close encounters. I don't know what that means. 2 struggles. I won one of them. I distinctly remember being attacked by 3 wolves, I believe. Or was it just 2? So a close encounter is like when they spot you. When you can hear them, I guess. I didn't kill any wolves. Duh. I didn't kill anything. Yeah. Alright, well, I'll be starting this one over, so hope you enjoyed.